G'day and welcome to Black Opal Direct. My name's Justin. Well, I have to say thank you for all the comments. There was a lot of opinions out there to tell me what we should do with this piece. And I think we've come to a conclusion, and I've drawn out on here approximately where I think we should, or where we all think we should slice the piece up. Now, there were a few people that were saying, leave it as one big piece, it's sacrilege to, you know, cut it up into pieces, but I would like to see someone try and sell that as a whole chunk. So everybody who commented made a point about slicing along that green line. I'm going to do that for sure. But firstly, I'm going to take a little test piece out of the side where the sand and the crack is. So I'm going to slice that and down right through that green bar, just below that green bar, and see how it looks on the inside. Because sometimes you can't tell from the inside what it, from the outside what it looks like, because Andamooka opal can sometimes have a grey or a white film around the edge, and it can go a fair way in before you hit that gem color. So let's give this a good test. Let's slice it on the slicer and let's see how we go. So I think we're ready to go. I just had to make a little adjustment just to be a bit more precise. This can get quite heated. And I don't mean hot, I mean scary. All right, let's go.
Let's get it going.
Let's do the big reveal. So we've just made the slice, and you can see this is the telltale point of what's going to happen with the opal. And I can see that I've sliced off and left on the back of the green bar a little bit of red as well, so that when I get a good idea of what the green color bar face is like. I get a good idea with an extra little bit of orange on that color bar to see what the green and the orange or red looks like together. And also how we can work this one so that if I make sure it's a little bit more red on the back of it, that red can show through with a bit of green underneath. So that's the plan. But firstly, we're going to work on this piece that has the crack in it, and we're going to see if we can cut a stone out of it and see what it comes up like double-sided. So let's give that a go. So sit back and enjoy the process of bringing these gems to life.